Hello guys, and welcome back to Halo 5. Today we're doing the mission Reunion.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Sonion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
So, we're on the Forerunner world, are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Since the beginning of Cortana. Must have been.
Cortana, do you read?
No response.
No shit, there was no response.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Get Cortana, yeah, we gotta find her. Get to know what's going on.
There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Give him a signal we heard.
This way.
She's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up.
Let's not figure it out. Let's just jump.
Clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Question is, am I going to meet the Arbiter now? Or anytime soon, ask the Master Chief? I'd really like to see them together again. It's gonna be an absolutely great for you. they bleed, you bleed. Plasma pistol has gone. Plasma rifle. Why are they still not use? Why are they? Where is the plasma rifle? I want it back. I like that weapon. Screw you. Whoosh! Hit! No!
Whoa!
Get away! Oh, thank you, honey. This shit. Oh, this shit. Oh, intel. Cool. Path is shielded. Okay. Kinda need some help, I guess. Okay, I think we kinda just fucked up too. Yep.
Blue team, I need support. Give me a.
The whole team just fell apart. Okay, let's try that again.
There's a forerunner facility here.
Covenants seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Well, it's good I went this far back, here. Though.
Need a hand here.
Come on, Frederick.
Back in it.
Kelly, I got you.
Let's go, Kelly.
Close. That's very close. Thing.
Area clear, move up.
Plasma caster.
The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
Yeah, it could.
Signal again.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to.
Okay, that's number. Guys,
more activity around the large structure.
Okay.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
That signal is yeah. Cortana. She's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
We got to.
'Cause it's the mission!
Hi.
It's another one of those.
Guys, I need a bridge.
Have the Covenant been coming through with them? Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Thank you.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
Answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home.
Why are you fighting me? Why are the Prometheans fighting me if I'm come to take her home? Warden, why have you done this? Just let me go. Just let me have Cortana, and we shall leave.
Your trust into folly, the one which darkens her true colors.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
What the hell is he talking about? Keep this turret because it does ridiculous amounts of damage. Holy shit, this music is beautiful.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and
done. Do you really want to fight me, you bastard?
Get fire on the wall.
That's how you want it. That's how you'll get it. So-called ward turn. I'm Master Chief forever, bitch, and you're going down. Thank you for your sacrifice. Less. Warden, where are you? Come on, Ridge. Open up.
Chief, hello?
Up, up.
John. You made it! Oh my... I can't believe you're here!
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Yeah, I'd guess so.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain, a Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain, touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway, the big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
I think something's up here.
Why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Something's wrong.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
You won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
Hmm.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons.
Really weird.
The warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure it out.
Oh, that's great. I don't give a shit about these enemies. Want to get through.
Nice fly. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Can I just... That's just my fart, you know. That's good to know. Okay, nailed it.
The exit is just ahead.
Woo!
Is that where the gateway is? Yes, almost there. The gateway is just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Yeah, you are so inspiring, Katana.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here,
I didn't get what you're saying.